tonight. Meantime, Illinois Senator Mark Kirk calls the Federal Emergency Management Agency broken. Kirk says the formula FEMA uses to calculate financial assistance works against states like Illinois with large metropolitan areas. He says it especially hurts poor rural areas hardest hit by the river flooding during our New Year period. Kirk and Senator Dick Durbin have filed a bill in Congress.